Hello everyone, it's Allie from Titan and welcome back to our channel. I am here with a very special opening. Now I know you guys have been really excited for us to carry this product and now we finally are able to have Digimon here. Yes, Digimon card game. We're going to be kicking off our first ever Digimon openings here on the channel with a box here release special booster version 1.5. This is a brand new product from today, March 12th. And I was doing a little bit of research on it because I will admit I honestly do not know much about this card game. But it does seem between version 1 and 1.5 that includes all cards from the Japanese releases of booster boxes 1 through 3. So each box also has special box promotion, contains one alternate art card, as well as a special box promotion pack. And from what I looked into, that pack should have two different cards on it, two cards in it, and we'll see what we'll find here. But definitely, if you guys have good resources for me to look at, check out the game, learn more about it, how it plays, and what I should be looking for, definitely let me know. Since I know you guys are so excited about Digimon, I'd love to learn more about it too. Let's go ahead and get on into our first ever Digimon card game opening by snapping us into the corner. And here we go, BT0103, English version. In this set, there are 152 different types of cards in total. There are 64 commons, 40 uncommons, 35 rares, 10 super rares, and 3 secret rares. And we're just going to see what we find here. If I don't react to anything appropriately, I do apologize. I'm not too certain on values. But here we go. I am just excited to crack on into it. Actually have a couple more boxes being opened up live this weekend. And hopefully we can get some more in, but from now on, we should be getting at least a little bit of each box that comes out. But alrighty, here we go. We do have a box topper pack here with Ankylomon. And we'll see, that might be the only one in here. Let's go ahead and open it on up. There's a pull tab here, but I'm a little usually hesitant about pull tabs. All right, I did get that away from the actual card. Let's take Tiny Knife, see if Tiny Knife can help us open it on up a little bit better. All right, take out Ankylomon. Oddly enough, I've never actually even watched Digimon. As a kid, I grew up on mainly Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh. Digimon just never came across my radar, so in general, I don't know much about Digimon. All I do know is that one little cute orange dinosaur. That is the extent of my Digimon knowledge. All right, does have a nice shiny foil to it. Ankylomon, that's cool. And here is the special box promotion pack with, like I was saying, the two cards per pack here. Six different types you can get out of all these packs. Each one does have two. All right, this is another pull tab pack. All right, I wonder if I should break out the scissors, which I actually do have here. Opened up Weiss on the channel on Wednesday, and I do use scissors for that as well. So I think I'll just go ahead and open up this box with scissors. We have Garurumon. And where Garurumon? Went from like a wolf to a werewolf. That's cool. All right, so put all of our promos up there in that pile. And here we go. Let's get started. Pack number one. All right, looks like I can just peel them open from the back. So that's how I will choose to do so. All righty. Let's see if I can see where it... All right, so there it notes whether it is a common, uncommon, or something else. So that is cool. I'll keep that in mind as we go through. That one, Agumon. That is the dinosaur that I know. It looks a little more yellow than I'm used to. Like I remember him being more orange, but that could just be me. We have an uncommon Clavis Agumon or Angemon. Oh, that is so cute. Nyatomon. I'm wondering if this is an alternate art. I think I'll set that off to the side for now, just in case. Oop, we have a rare Ken Ichijoji. Security effect. I like that little gold foil lock down there. And we have another rare, Ophendemon. And an index card. That's cool. This will put that in our top corner. So we do have two rares in pack number one. Oh, we got something extra shiny coming up. Got our uncommons. Like a full art style. XVmon, rare. And we have a super rare, Ragna Lordmon. Oh, that's cool looking. Super rare. Another index card. I'm going to sleeve this up just because it is very nice and shiny. Wonder if we can find a secret rare. Like it says here on the back, just 10 different supers and 3 different secrets. That one's so cute. Digimon. Salamon, rare. And Sylphimon, rare. Another index card. That time it is light green instead of blue. Opening up packs like this is not the best time to have zero nails. Most of the time dealing with cards, you don't want to have long fingernails, but it does make opening stuff up a little bit more difficult on occasion. Valkyriemon, Cherubimon, rare, and XVmon, rare. We have Metal Greymon, rare, and super rare Craniumon. Sleeve up the super. Candlemon. I'm liking these names. Rare Brave Shield and Etemon. Rare. Testament rare, Stingmon, rare. I'm gonna say Stingimon, but it says Sting instead of Stingy. I'm just the stingy one. That's Stingmon. Oh, we do have another foil coming up here at the back. Oopamon, aww. A rare Mega Gargamon. And Ulforce Vedramon. Get you sleeved up as well. Pale Dramon and Davis Motomiya. Metal Mamamon and Aero Vedramon. Looks like we are getting to about the halfway point here for this booster box. There are 24 packs per box. Looks like we're seeing 1 to 2 rares per pack. We have Sylphimon, rare, and Ceresmon, super. Another foil coming up. We have Dark Despair and Krezgarurumon, super rare. Candlemon returns. Pinomon, aww. There's so many cuties in here. Rina, Shinomiya, and Shackomon. Goldramon. Malomiotsmon. And Breath of the Gods. Some of these are definitely harder for me to try and figure out how to say properly than others. But I'm enjoying this. Like I said, I'm pulling these off to the side just in case there's some sort of alternate art. I think we would only see perhaps the alternate art based on what the top of the box says in those first packs. But I was seeing as I was trying to sort through on... I was trying to look on TCG Player to also give myself a better idea of what's what. But when I was searching for the special release booster, it was mixing version 1 and version 1.5 together. And you had to look exactly at the actual set number on each card to see what was what. So I was like, I feel like I'm just going to get myself more confused. But I was seeing ones that were denoted as being alternate art, so that's why I'm just being extra careful. Ophenamon and Gran Kuagamon, super rare. I wonder if we will find one of each super rare per box. Do we have another foil coming on up? Ooh, that one looks extra fancy. We have V-mon and Black War Greymon. Secret. Hey, one of the three secrets in this set have Black War Greymon. That is card number 112. That's from BT2. All right, now I am just a bit confused. And I'm seeing BT1 mixed in. So I'm wondering if these are from the Japanese sets, the BT1 through 3 mixed into 1.5. Definitely do need to learn more about this game. But I was very excited to open it up. Did show up to our surprise yesterday. So very glad we were able to carry Digimon and do product openings for you guys with new set releases. But definitely need to do a deep dive into the card game to learn more about it. Like I said, if you guys have any suggestions for resources for me to check out, definitely let me know in the comments. Dino Beamon, Grace Cross Freezer. I was looking, I think, at the actual official product page on their website, and that's where I was learning about all the different kinds of packs. And the special, if you buy a certain amount of packs of version 1.5 and version 1.0, you're supposed to get this many packs and things like that. But I didn't actually see too much about the individual cards themselves. Joe Kido and V-mon Rare. We have Phoenixmon Rare and Blitz Greymon Super. Durandamon and Phoenixmon. Just four packs remain here in this first ever box opening of Digimon on Titan Cards. Like I said, do have, I think, three boxes live tomorrow night during our Saturday night live breaks. Ooh, we got... Oh. Do we have a second secret here? Mimi Tachikawa and Craniumon. Ooh. Now, I think that might be an alternate art. That does not look like these other super rares. Craniumon, though, that looks super cool. Loving the art here. I'm usually, with things like Pokemon, usually partial to the cute ones, which you guys have been seeing me point out. A lot of uncommons that I've been liking. That looks so cool, though. That is very sweet. Craniumon. With the gold border. I like it. I like it a lot. All right, here we go. Third to last pack. Rise Greymon, Wormmon, Agumon. We have Briwi Ludramon, Mimi Tachikawa, and last pack, let's see what we will find. There's another Agumon in there. We have Metal Greymon and Scrapclaw for our final rare. All right, so let me go ahead and move this box out of the way and let's do a recap of our pulls here from our first ever box of Digimon on the channel. I think we saw some really awesome cards, so I'm excited to go over. Let's start off with our promo cards that we saw up first. Did have Ankylomon, and then from the pack with two, we had Garurumon and Wergarurumon. We had this very cool looking Craniumon. SR, a secret Black War Greymon. And for our other SRs, let's see what our total was here. We did have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 Craniumons. That was an alternate art Craniumon. And I lost count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, so 7 out of the 10 total different super rares in the set. And of course, we did get an 8th, but it was an alternate art gold-bordered Craniumon. Unless there are just two different Craniumons. And for our rares, I'm going to go through these, let you guys take a look, and let me know how this box was in the comment section down below. I do really like that you can tell, just right off the bat, very easily, difference between rares and commons and uncommons with that gold bordering around the image box, as well as the... Sometimes we're seeing the level, sometimes we're seeing the little lock. But I am really liking the card design here. Cards feel very nice and sturdy as well. They don't have that soft texture feel like the Flesh and Blood cards do. But I am actually really enjoying this. Excited to learn more about Digimon here and share it with you guys as further sets release here on the channel. Salamon's cute. Also, I'm feeling the need to get into Digimon. I just got into Naruto. I know, many, many years late. I'm in the high 80s episodes on original Naruto, and then I'm watching through with my friend, then we're going to get into Shippuden. He's already seen it, but I have seen nothing and somehow avoided a lot of Naruto spoilers, but perhaps I need to add Digimon to my list of things to look into, because I am seeing a lot of cute things that I'm really enjoying here. But this was very fun. Like I said, let me know how we did here. I mean, I can look afterwards, potentially. I think some of these cards will get listed on our TCG player. Some of them may be kept for in-store singles. And I know Anthony was interested in getting more singles for him. I told him just let me know if he sees anything he likes. I could pull it aside for him. But that will do it here for our first ever Digimon opening here on the channel. So if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. If you have comments for me, leave those down below. And of course, if you're not yet part of the Titan Cards family, we'd love to have you with us. Make sure you go on ahead and hit that subscribe button. Open up a lot of TCGs here. Recently started opening up Cardfight Vanguard as well, so Digimon's very new. But of course, tried and true Magic Gathering Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh! As well as Weiss Schwartz. We'll have Data Live when that comes out on the 26th of this month, so that's very exciting. Also have reintroduced Final Fantasy here, so a variety. I was going to say big, and then I just said vig. Because I was thinking variety, but a variety of different trading card games here, as well as sports and non-sports card products as well. So if that interests you, you want to see more from me, make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, before I get on out of here, this is the final video of the day, but still have to give a big shout out to all of our channel members. Thank you so much, you guys, for going above and beyond with your support of the channel. We really, truly do appreciate it. Do have 5 Black Label fans, and in Bounty Hunter Breaks, Epicenter Gaming, Stephen Oliveau, and Stephen Bly. We also do have 9 Gemmin fans as well. Alberto M., Anthony Basile, Chris Rivers, Devon, Dusty Archuleta, Geriatric Geek, Jake Rhino, C. Joe Howe, and Michael C. Thank you so much to all of our channel members, like I said to you guys, for your above and beyond support. And all members do have their name shown on screen at the end of every single video. But that'll do it for me today. Like I said, you want to see some more Digimon with me? Or just see more of me in general. There are a lot of videos here on the channel, but I will be back, of course, Saturday night starting at 7:45 p.m. for our live stream of box openings. So definitely come hang out with us there. It is always a great time. But thank you so much for watching, everyone. Take care, stay safe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye!